Rava upma is healthy, quick and easy to make breakfast.
Heat a pan, add 1/4 teaspoon olive oil, 1/2 teaspoon dal, 1 red chilli and 2 tablespoon of chopped onion, 1/4 teaspoon curry leaves. Rotate till onion becomes translucent. Add 3/4 cup water and bring it to boil. Add a teaspoon of coconut gratings and a teaspoon of grated carrot. Immediately start adding roasted rava. Mix well. Without leaving any lumps, keep the flame in low. By closing lid, cook for 3 more minutes. Open the lid, mix well and enjoy.